Hasbulla, aka the shortest man child alive, just got arrested, and it's for this video. What you're about to see will make no sense and defies physics. I have so many questions. Okay, so he's in a car. For one, he's 3'4". How is he reaching the pedals? And two, how can he see above the wheel? Then he absolutely floors it around traffic and corrects the oversteer. What a god. Free low bro.